Sturm played it to the Blues line. Sanford lost it to Bukestad. Bukestad's then run face first into the wall. That draws some attention from the Wild bench, and Sturm drops the gloves with Sanford. The Wild bench took exception. Sanford delivers an extra blow here after Sturm's on the ice, but Bukestad went face first into the wall, and Nico Sturm, the rookie, quickly jumps to his defense.
Right off the bat, Bukestad gives him a tap and says thank you. Yeah, I was actually looking at the referee's arms. I thought there was going to be a penalty on that. No penalty. Missed the beginning of the fight. But here's the hit as they go into the wall. Bukestad stops.
Number 12,
it's a dangerous Lewis. Look going
number
into that
seven,
one, but
good
job on Sturm to run in there against Sanford.
Wait, I don't know. I'm not sure why that's not a call. Bukestad, it's not like Bukestad turned his back. And Sanford threw him with a little velocity face first into the wall.
Yeah, I think you could call a couple of penalties there too. A hit from behind, you could call a board because it was a ways away from the boards. That's a dangerous hit in that area.